Dr.Shashi, the chief guest for this inaugural ceremony and the member of parliament representing Thiruvananthapuram. Also joining him on stage as our special guest, Mr. Shyam Srinivasan, Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer, the Federal Bank Limited, Mr. Azad Moopen, Chairman and Managing Director, Aster DM Healthcare. Accompanying them on stage are the chief office bearers of TiECON 2017, Mr. MSA Kumar, Senior Vice President, TiEKERALA, Mr. Rajesh, Nair, President, TiEKERALA, and Mr. Ajit, Moopan, Vice President, TiEKERALA.
So good morning and a warm welcome to the 6th edition of TiECON Kerala 2017. I would first welcome all the delegates who have come in large numbers for this year's TiECON. I have a relatively easy task because the three VIPs we have on the stage don't need any introduction, so I'm not going to spend time on that. First, let me quickly take you through the context in terms of how this TiECON 2017 Kerala has evolved.
I now invite Mr. Rajesh Nair, President, TiEKERALA, and Executive Director, Ernst & Young LLP, to deliver his presidential address.
Distinguished audience, distinguished friends in the audience as well. We have reached the 6th edition of TiECONs in Kerala, and we started this in 2012, and we've seen a steady flow and interest in entrepreneurship in Kerala, and it's a very interesting juncture in which we do the 6th of this series. Today is possibly an opportunity for us to look at what is positive in Kerala. So it's largely an appreciative inquiry on the business landscape and ecosystem in Kerala. We are looking at which are the thriving sectors, which are sectors which have potential, and which are the areas in which Kerala has an opportunity to move as we progress into much more challenging days and much more interesting days in our business history. In toto, what we are looking at during these 2 years is this entire vision of Kerala. At TI, we said that we began with this vision to have an entrepreneur in every home in Kerala by 2020. That vision remains, and we now additionally say that we want to make Kerala the finest place to live and work.
I invite our chief guest, Dr. Shashi Tharoor, to do the honours, and also our dignitaries and office bearers to join him. Dr. Shashi Tharoor will be lighting the lamp, joined by Mr. Shyam Srinivasan and Mr. Azad Moopen, and also TiECON 2017 key leaders.
Happy to be with all of you today on this rather beautiful morning in Kochi. I mean, I might have been in Delhi where the air is unbreathable, so one celebrates being an MP from Kerala on occasions like this. And I know this is the largest gathering of entrepreneurs in our state, so that's also very satisfying. And over the next couple of days, I believe you will both engage in important and fruitful discussions and on promoting the entrepreneurial climate of Kerala, as well as have an opportunity to discuss in substance some of the challenges and prospects that entrepreneurship faces here.
Something about genuine and grounded. We looked at customers of ours and non-customers who've sort of stood across time, have weathered storms, have lived through, where the ideas are not just flaky, are not fads. The idea and the entrepreneur is sinking himself into it, he's putting his personal stake in it, he's taking his life. And that's a feature that is very predominant.
I invite past president and founding member, charter member, Shivdas Menon, to please come upon the dais and present a memento as a token of appreciation to him.